Crucio.
Lucius.
Swish. Flick.
Crucio.
Lucius.
Pop. Swish. Flick.
Crucio.
Lucius.
Pop. Swish. Flick.
Lucius.
Pop, swish, flick.
Crucio.
Lucius.
You know how some people idolize others for their popularity? Like Peter Pettigrew. Peter always sought protection from the powerful. First as a marauder. Then he betrayed my best friends, resulting in their deaths. When I confronted him, he blasted apart a street, killing 12 muggles and framing me for murder. He cut off his finger as evidence and apparated with a pop. I spent 12 years in Azkaban for that rat. But I escaped and almost got revenge. But he got what was coming to him. Betrayed by his own hand.
He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would have done the same.
I loved my mother more than I could possibly say. But my father was a real piece of work. He fancied himself as Minister for Magic and sent his own son to Azkaban. But I got out, and father got imperious. Until one day, he escaped Wormtail and ran off to Hogwarts to tell Dumbledore everything. But I stopped him. I found him near the Forbidden Forest, and with a swish and flick, I made sure he'd never talk again. Like I said, he saw himself as minister, and I saw him dead.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Now I'm standing there in the classroom teaching ministry-approved theories. You know I really hate children. And of course Harry Potter thinks he knows better. Voldemort is out there, he lies. He was crazy. And he kept on interrupting. We need defensive skills. So he had to write lines. He had to write lines in his own blood.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
I met the Dark Lord about 11 years ago. He told me he was evil and we hit it off right away. I became his most loyal servant until I found out. Defeated, they told me. Defeated by a baby. So, I captured Frank and Alice Longbottom and tortured them for information. Crucio! They never cracked, but I didn't stop until they lost their minds. You know, some wizards just can't take the unforgivable curses.
They had it coming!
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 All along! I didn't do
she
it!
Didn't do
but
it.
If I'd done
but
it,
if done
how
it.
Could you tell me that I was wrong?
My wife Narcissa and I had the secret Death Eater act, and a master of Voldemort traveled around with us. Now we have these nifty tricks for blood tracers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hexes, spells, torturing, death curses, one right after another. So this one night, we were at Malfoy Manor, wearing masks, doing unforgivable curses, having a few laughs. I was in the Ministry of Magic, so I was feeling pretty powerful, clearly. I turn around, and there's Dumbledore and the Order of the Phoenix, pointing their wands at me, saying, Lucius, it's over. Well, I told them I was under the Imperius curse. I completely blacked out. I don't remember a thing. It wasn't until later, when I had the diary in my hands, I would get my revenge.
The dirty bomb, 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 bomb. The dirty bomb, 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 bomb. They had it coming.
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 They had it coming. They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it coming.
They had it
coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
We had it coming.
saturated with a pop.
Send his own son to Azkaban.
In his own blood.
Until they lost their minds.
Lucius, it's over.
Pop.
Swish. Flick.
Crucio.
Lucius.
Crucio.
Lucius.
Lucius.